Hello students, how are you? I hope you're fine. I am fine also, and I think you are safe at your home. And I'm telling you about your result. You can see this thumbline. DUSO result aa gaya hai. Enter roll number. So I am explaining, describing all things regarding your results. So please, I request you, you have to watch complete video till end, and please don't skip this video. And this update is for just 16 December 2020, and you can see and you can listen. You should listen carefully and attentionally. You should listen. I'm telling you that your result, if you are thinking that your result has been announced, no student, no. Before, I want to clear you that your result didn't uploaded. If you are seeing, if you are opening, I can understand you are opening Delhi University's website again and again, and you know what, in within 24 hours, in one day, you are opening two or three times, and you, because of you, are very excited about your result, and just you want to see your scorecard, and you want to see activated link. So that's why I'm talking you this. I can say that your result, I'm explaining that your result is not announced, result didn't announce still now, and your result will announce. I'm telling you date. According to all YouTubers, you are seeing here and there a lot of videos, so that's why. And according to media, I can tell you, and in last video I have told you that you can call an inquiries number, and ownself you can, you will get something good information, exactly information with accuracy. Because of, if Delhi University inquiries number, if you will make call them, then and they will intimate you then that when will result out. So that's why I called them there, and they told me that your result will announce in end of December 2020. What is shocking news that there is a lot of period, a lot of long time has passed, but your result, you know, in and your Delhi University as well and NCVAP result will announce. Very, very sad news. So students, but be patient, there is no any option, just you have to wait for a few days more. And today is 16th December 2020, just you have to wait for 15 days more, and within 15 days definitely absolutely obviously your result will out. And between 20 December 2020 and between these two dates, 31st December 2020, your result will out. These two dates are very important for you, and remaining days are 15 just, and your result will about to announce. So students, I request you, if you visited in this channel first time, please subscribe this channel, and if you watch this video till end, thank you very much. Thanks a lot.